Hi, very good morning. Today we are near Chandrapura, that is off Chandrapura Anekal Road, and this road is Marsur and Maisandra Road. Here we have come to visit JR Housing plot. So this is JR Gardens, and that side you have JR Coconest, where the site is available. So this is the JR Coconest, and this village name is Marsur, very closer to the Chandrapura Anekal Road. So let's go inside. So this is the entry directly to the JR Coconest phase 3. A very huge society, which is around 500 to 600 sites. This is the JR Coconest Prime. So this is Prime Society, where next to it you will get clubhouse and other amenities very closer. So we are going towards the JR Coconest phase 3. So left side, which you are seeing, is the clubhouse. We have all required. Amenities in the clubhouse, swimming pools and basketball and other all amenities. Beautiful developed layout. You have all the basic amenities required, and this is the water tank, overhead water tank. So on the right, next to the house, you have the site that is east facing 3050. So this is the site. So this is the road, and site number 468, this one, which is 30 till that stone, and the depth is till there 50, that is from here till that end it is 50. So this is 30 and depth is 50, site number 468, it is east facing, and more they have planned to expand it, and very closer to it you are going to get 300 meters wide road, which will be around that side somewhere, and there is a huge natural lake after this greenery. JR Housing is a huge layout community. Like, they have made many other layouts on the Anaikal Chandapura Road, which is connecting all over. So for more details, you can go through the description right below the video. Thank you.